And some breaking news coming in. BJP leader Sushma Swaraj says allegations against the Supreme Court judge should definitely be probed. Right, now this is after the case of Justice A.K. Ganguly. Another judge now is in the dock where an intern has alleged that she was sexually harassed by this judge back in 2011. The BJP definitely stepping up their attack, saying that these allegations definitely must be probed. Now remember, Justice A.K. Ganguly recently stepped down as the chairman of the West Bengal Human Rights Commission after pressure from several quarters for his resignation. This is after a law intern last year had alleged that the judge had in fact sexually harassed her last year. But now another judge from the Supreme Court as well is in the dock now for these sexual harassment charges. This is the leader of the opposition in the Lok Sabha, Sushma Swaraj, coming out and saying that the charges against the Supreme Court judge are very serious and these allegations against the judge must be probed.